It's not uncommon to hear the word cancer and get quite scared. It's a scary word, but not all cancer is the same. Prostate cancer in particular can make a big impact in people's lives, and it's quite daunting to tackle that. If you're lucky enough to have a partner or a friend that can help you through this process, I would highly encourage to seek that support. It's not anything to be embarrassed about. It's something that you'll need help with getting through and managing how you're going to tackle this. My goal in helping you get through a cancer diagnosis is to have that not only for us to take care of the cancer, but to have it a minimal impact on your life. If we can have support groups or friends in that in your care, that will only help us to get through that cancer diagnosis and get her on the other side and back to the things that you enjoy.